wasn't always a paranoid schizophrenic. Well, I didn't get schizophrenia overnight, but paranoia wasn't a normal part of my life, unlike my condition. Normal. What is normal? To most people, this would be considered a beautiful, relaxing, quiet, calming day. To me, it just feels like any other day.
Couldn't sleep. Voices. They wouldn't leave me alone. They don't leave you alone. It was not until you listen. That's what I did. What was I supposed to do?
Don't let him in. Be ready for when he stabs you in the back.
Here? I got my key, man.
That's bullshit.
Nobody's home.
Marc. Did you go through there?
Don't tell me a thing.
No, I wasn't feeling good.
Are you okay, man? Are you taking medicine?
See, he's trying to drug you, poison you.
None of them work.
Are you sure?
They don't work.
All right, man. I'm sorry, guys. Can I come in now? Thanks.
Hallucinations only get worse. Everybody made a big deal to take my medication and take your medicine. Please, boys, none of them work. There's no cure. What else could I have done if the medication wasn't working? What was I supposed to do?
Listen, he's planning something big. He's trying to get rid of you. Just take a little peek. Don't want you on.
Yeah. He says it's not working. Yeah, he's acting sort of strange.
Who told you?
Don't worry. I could get rid of him. They're only getting worse. More believable each time. It feels so real.
Do it. do it.
All right, I'll do it.
Now, Marc,
you
sure not
hungry? Come on, just
go. Marc, what are you doing?
I don't know what you're trying to do.
I know what you did. You gotta get away with this.
Relax, man. Put the knife down.
I swear. You back away. Back away.
Relax, man.
I swear to God, I'll do it.
You better calm down, man. Come on. Come on. Put it down.
They're gone now. And I mean, that's all that matters, right?
They're gone.
What was I supposed to do? They're gone now. That's all that matters. Oh.
They never go away. The voices never leave you alone. They haunt you.
I don't speak, I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person, I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. I translate when my voice is read through a seismograph, and the noise is spread, picked up and transmitted through Royce's head. Trap him in his room, possess him and hoist his bed, till the evilness flows through his blood like poisonous lead. Told him each one of his boys is dead. I asked him to come to the dark side, he made a choice and said,
too hard, yo, I done heard worse. We can get in two cars and accelerate at each other to see which one will swerve first. Two blind bandits panic, whose mental capacity holds that of a
We ain't eager to be legal. This is small jacket with the keys to the G Beagle. Ready? 3 beats are in 3 lethal amounts while I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle.
Release them rays on anybody and squeeze the range. Cold enough to make the seasons change. This is take 2. Recording live from the serial killer capital of kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger is funny, actually my flavor similar to a waiter, cause I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men until they join chains while slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. Piss on the flag and burn it, murder you, they come to your funeral service lobbyist.
Wash your belly. Glass, I'm blazing them seeds. At the same time, amazing them seeds. Somehow, the seeds ain't that eyebrow raising to me. From all angles, you must flash your mag loud enough to cast the avalanche. Hello?
I used to be a loud mouth. Remember me? I'm the one who burned your house down. Well, I'm out now. And this time, I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me 2 fat tabs and 3 shrooms, and you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe. Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.